How many millions of hours have been spent studying space in the pursuit of finding life in the universe? So what would happen if we found it? Not bacteria or an invertebrate, but an entire sentient alien civilization. Questions we've been asking since the beginning of time could finally be answered. But what if the alien species was discovered in a planet-wide civil war? Imagine the debate that would start.
Fear is blinding us. Everything our society has done has led us to this very moment. We can't ignore this.
What safety and security will be found in contacting a violent alien race? Is this worth risking our safety, our security?
As a compromise, a three-person team on board an undetectable space station is sent to research the alien world. Halfway through the mission, the space station's communication, navigation, stealth, everything mysteriously shuts down. Proof that we were spying on a potentially violent alien civilization now floats helplessly above them. In a panic to understand what happened, a recon specialist is sent to investigate and coordinate a rescue with the crew.
Welcome to the Aspire. Initiating scan. Scan complete. Augmented reality systems now available.
Sure, the aliens are a bit savage, but I see no need to condemn them for it. Think about us. Our people crawled out of a violent past, so I wager they too can change. Don't you?
I doubt it. The past is always present.
Return tools to retrieve ID bracelet.
So do you think you can build it?
Not sure where you think I can hide something like this on board.
There's a blind spot in the cameras in the upper deck hallway. Right here.
It's possible. But, given the risk, it's gonna cost you.
Not a problem. I'm sure it will go to a good cause. Owen, don't let her catch you.
Welcome, Mila.
There's no real achievement possible for the daughter of a hero. I don't wish to seem ungrateful, but it's getting cold in the shadow you cast on me, Father. A mentor once told me that within every great leader is a person of strength. But what is strength without honor? And what is honor without glory? The analysis of the terra firma is complete. It's only Silas's taxonomy of the alien anatomy that is behind schedule, which is surprising given how similar. Aiden, what are you doing?
That wasn't me. I'm on my way to engineering now.
Call me at the bridge when you get there.
Welcome, Aiden.
I never liked space. It's cold, lonely, and gives a man too much time to think. Time to think about what you've done and what you shouldn't have.